Locating places. Maps are drawing usually on a flat surface. A clear map helps us to find places easily. We have seen a street map of the city or town. We have also seen a road map. These are flat maps. Floor maps are made for houses and apartment buildings. Floor maps show where different rooms of the house will be constructed. A globe is a model of the earth. It usually shows countries, landform and bodies of water. Symbols should be described at the bottom of a map. Building, road. Symbols should be described at the bottom of a map. Highway symbol, railway line symbol. The colors used on a map are a source of information. Blue lines means water bodies like lakes, oceans. Yellow color means agricultural land. Brown color means mountains.